We'll be right back. Passwords or obsess about security, she'll log in with her smile. As he gets better at things, his technology will too. And this guy won't just surf the web, he'll touch it, scribble on it, and share it. Because these kids...
Go on, skip this ad. There's nothing to see here. Go on. He's planting almonds. Well, I never. But keep it to yourself, Bess. Don't want to spook the herd.
Oh, he treats me with respect. He says he loves me all the time. He called me 15 times a day. He likes to make sure that I'm fine. You know, I've never met a man who's made me feel quite so secure. He's not like all them other boys. They're all so dumb and immature. There's just one thing.
Yeah. My favourite bird is rainbow lorikeets and budgies and king parrots.
When Thomas was first diagnosed with leukemia, we were in complete shock. The day we came in, we weren't at all expecting our son to be diagnosed with cancer. I think for the first 3 months, we walked around in shock, not knowing what to do. When we met a lot of the other families who were treated with the same type of cancer that Thomas has, ALL, it was quite evident that a lot of the children reacted differently. The treatment may have been the same, but the outcome of the